all these stuffed shirts weren't around, I'd give you the private tour.
Good job, welcome back. I don't know how to do intros. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know if I should make these videos longer. I'm gonna just keep them at 15 minutes until further notice. But yeah.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. A humble district attorney like myself is not used to such a ringing endorsement. Even one who cut Gotham's crime rate in half. For too long, this city has burned with corruption and greed under Mayor Hill's authority. But I promise you, a vote for Harvey Dent is a vote to finally put your foot down.
Isn't that Two-Face?
We can stamp out the fire and save our great city. If only Mr. Wayne, my campaign's largest backer, could have heard that applause, he would... Well, there he is. Fashionable and fashionably late, as always.
Yeah, that's me.
Say hi, Bruce.
Welcome to Wayne Manor, everyone. My apologies for the late arrival.
Oh, not to worry, Mr. Wayne. We've all made ourselves very comfortable. Thank you. Thank you again, everyone, for your unwavering support. Together, we will change Gotham.
Bro, she's zoned out in the bag. Zoned right out.
Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. Now, I know this is the biggest mansion in Gotham, but I don't think you got lost on your way here.
Where were you?
I know you prefer the brooding billionaire angle. So the sooner we make nice with the donors, the sooner everyone will leave you
alone. I like
to
make an entrance.
Just wanted to make an entrance.
Congratulations, you almost missed it. You are a pillar of this city and my campaign. I need you here, tuxedoed and shaking hands. No one came here tonight to see me. Some champagne. They want to see the Bruce Wayne, am I right?
And I can see him just fine from here.
This shouldn't be painful. It's not a kidney stone. It's only a little FaceTime with potential donors. Your face, specifically, with a mouth that's saying, "Support Harvey Dent." We're the grease, they're the wheels. And they're rolling in enough cash and votes to help make Gotham a place for families again.
I'll do anything for Gotham. It's my home.
It's our home. This'll help you too, Bruce. Once I turn this city around as mayor, you'll be a hero for funding my
Is there a reason why Gotham has so much crime, bro?
A DC slogan.
Put a bet in crime, that's hard. That's hard.
Alright, how about, put a dent in crime.
You? Not bad. I'm gonna use that. Bruce, I meant what I said. Together, you and me, we change Gotham. A city free from crime, where children can play in the streets again.
That's what I want too, Harvey, but you know how rough it is out there. We have to shake things up to make that happen.
Well, we can start with a few hands, Come on.
I don't know, like, if... Like, because I plan on doing a series for this show. I don't know if making, like, 30-minute videos is too short. Or should I just go for the whole hour? I think most people do, like, an hour for these type videos. I feel like it is tedious if I just do, like, 15 to 30 minutes. Like, that's kind of ass.
Of course I know these two.
Hello,
that's not something you can just edit.
Regina
Hill, like,
the
you know,
chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises, and her husband
voted for Mayor Hill last time. I'll admit it, Mr. Wayne. I don't know Mr. Dent from a pothole on Main Street, but I trust your family. If you believe in Dent, we believe.
And they get the Vegeta cut in real life.
Whoever you support is a reflection on you.
Tonight is
and
about
you
Harvey,
trust
bro.
Someone like you
from my little
this city to greatness.
From my little bro Harvey.
Well, I'm flattered, truly, but. This night is about getting Harvey Dent elected so he can fix those potholes.
I think I speak for half the room when I say politicians are puppets.
Oh, come on now, Bob. I'm not a politician. I'm a crusader. No strings attached.
Old families like ours.
I said he remembered it. I don't know if that was that a bad thing to say.
You're preaching, dear.
No, it's true. The Waynes and Zellerbox are reminders of the golden age of Gotham.
This city's luster faded years ago, Mr. Dent. Look at Gotham now. Murder in the streets, corruption in City Hall, that Cape Bat Freak dealing out vigilante justice like it's the wild goddamn West.
Oh, Bobby, regarding golden age, seems you're getting cranky in yours. There's always hope.
Forgive me for being blunt, but one man can't save this city. And it's a dangerous mentality to think so. That's how you get creeps like this Batman, or whatever.
Depends on the man.
I'd say it all depends on the man. Sometimes you need a person who will go off script.
Such as dressing up in a bat costume?
And taking out the criminals who ruin our city. Though the cape may be a bit much.
I gotta give myself some credit. Hold on.
With Bruce's help, we're replacing the dangerously unsecure Arkham Asylum with a state-of-the-art mental health facility to help Gotham's most at-risk individuals.
He'd be killed in a botched robbery in some alleyway. It was terrible. Truly terrible.
Tragedy like that at such a young age must have been crippling.
If only that deranged man had gotten the right treatment, maybe... Well, I don't like to think about maybes.
Bro, stop talking about me, man. I don't want to talk about this shit.
Well, Harvey is the one who's been behind the project since day one. A vote for him is a vote for the memory of my parents.
They mad as shit.
Thank you.
Oh, I thought it was mad.
Not saying I doubted you, but that went better than expected.
It is a night of ringing endorsements.
Who put all those scratches on my door? What are the flowers?
Oh, well, hello. Harvey Dent, Gotham's next mayor, and eager to know you.
Vicki Vale, not interested, and reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
This is a private fundraiser, Miss Vale. No reporters allowed.
Well, you don't mind if I stay and ask a few questions, do you, Mr. Wayne?
Well, you can ask me whatever you want at the press conference tomorrow.
Actually, I'm here for Mr. Wayne.
No, it's all right.
You gonna let her stay?
You can stay.
Thanks.
You let Vicki stay.
This is quite the social event, Mr. Wayne.
Oh, come on now. So formal. Call me Bruce.
Well, Bruce, you've been going around pleasing everyone tonight. But how are you doing? You should enjoy your own party before all the champagne runs out.
Better not that you're here. Give me that. Hold on.
If all these stuffed shirts weren't around, I'd give you the private tour.
Hold on. I know. Hold on.
Mr. Wayne, you've got something on your collar. Is that blood?
What?
Yeah. It looks like...
Oh, this? No, it's nothing. It just, cut myself shaving.
What, your butler didn't help you this time?
Why are you thinking you didn't get back up, nigga?
Another guest.
Talking about your butler didn't help you. Stop talking about Alfred like that.
May want to greet this one.
Who's that?
Carmine Falcone? Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Falcone's never been convicted of anything except being a businessman who loves this city. Excuse us, Miss Vale.
Damn, she seen that. Shit. I should have kicked her out.
And what kind of business do you think he's in?
I should have kicked her out, bro.
Enough folks to get me into City Hall. This is the necessary evil of politics, Bruce. It's in the service of a better Gotham for all of us. Look, at least hear him out before you kick him out. Falcone requested to speak with you directly.
Just don't look good, bro.
Jesus, Harvey, inviting a known criminal to your fundraiser? Doesn't exactly look good for your squeaky clean image.
Let me worry about that.
They're about to put this in an article, bro.
Play nice.
And he gonna threaten me too? Huh?
You know, I've been
in my home?
For a new house.
In my house?
Decent walk-up, sky-high ceilings, plenty of room for my cars. I think I'll take it. Though the decor offends my eyes.
Let's talk privately, bro.
Man, all flash, no class.
I don't know who he didn't even ask me.
Let's
first.
Talk privately, shall we?
Hey, I like this guy. Ready to do business before we even introduce ourselves. But we'll get to that. Carmine Falcone, thank you for welcoming me into your home.
I didn't look at these niggas. I didn't welcome him.
You're a respectable man, I hear.
No, don't shake his hand. They looking at us. he glaring the shit at him, bro.
Be more comfortable in the parlor. Follow me, if you will.
I couldn't let them see me shake his hand. That's bad for the article.
You should know, Mr. Falcone, my analysts say we're raising triple with Mayor Hill.
They can... Nah. He invited him and they didn't... Yo, let this nigga
You'll be
in.
You'll fine out there, Harvey. I saw plenty of skirts to keep you busy for a few minutes.
I'm going to talk to him privately, bro.
We talk alone. Just you and me. Sorry, Harvey.
Yeah, I'll get a drink.
Why did he invite this nigga to my house? Who is this?
Yeah, well, that's just like Harvey, huh? Wants to make sure the rules are followed. But in my experience, there's the law, and there's doing what's right. You understand? And I'd rather see Harvey actually help this city instead of just saying he will. The man talks too much.
You can do both.
My face with words.
Well, I would say you can uphold the law and still do what's right.
To a point. No one gets remembered for staying in the middle. I ain't here to chinwag about politics, Mr. Wayne. Gives me a digestion. I got enough of that as is. So, let's talk relationship.
The fuck is this?
This for me.
Oh!
Be a pal.
Pussy, no.
I can get Harvey the mayor's seat.
Or leave that shit on the table, bro. Fuck am I your dog? This is my house.
Whatever happened to being a gracious host.
He gonna toss me the chalk like he that naked. Get the fuck out my... Yo, this is my pool table.
All my friends in Gotham.
My billiards table. I know my shit.
Restaurants, clubs, docks, unions, politicians. If Harvey gets elected. That's why I came here tonight.
Let me turn off the audio.
Lovely home. Hoping to make a new friend. One who can help Mr. Dent see the light. If need be. Between your businesses and mine, I bet we employ half the city. Now, we got a good thing going, so I don't see why we shouldn't team up.
I'm gonna stay silent, bro.
For our city. You listen to me, kid. I know.
You gonna slam my pool table? You gonna slam my pool cue on my pool table in my mansion? In my city?
Your father knew which hands to shake.
Man, fuck him.
And which to break.
Get the fuck out my house.
Don't you dare talk about my
father. I know that nigga from a can of dicks.
Hell, I knew him longer than you did. People don't say no to me.
Oh, he...
Not for long.
He takes butts. Get this nigga out of my house now.
Master Bruce, your guests are leaving. I recommend seeing them out. You wouldn't want to be rude.
Heed your butler's advice, kid. Oh, and I'm no longer interested in buying the house. The owner's a prick. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
Eat my dick.